First of all, my positioning has improved a lot from the first swing, as I'm standing closer to the ball, which allows me to control my swing, keeping it closer to the body, with my feet parallel, shoulder width apart, keeping my balance. My legs are also a lot straighter, with a slight bend at the knees, where I was slightly too casual in the first swing. I had the right balance of stiffness in the second swing.